I'm just trying to say that this is a problem, that it is a problem that the middle is not, there's not a strong middle, and there's not a strong pulling together. I think the president of the United States should be bipartisan. I think it would be great if they had a bipartisan cabinet and they brought the people together, and that those in the middle had that commonality that you talked about, and then those in the other at the extremes were the odd ones out.